So guys, in my search of finding the best pair of earphones under rupees 1000, I came across this JBL T150A. In this video, we'll unbox these earphones and also I would review them after using them for almost about 45 days. So this is Sai from TechiTweaks. Let's get started. So guys, these are the earphones which I have ordered. As you can see, JBL T150A. It says Hear the Truth and Pure Bass, and it also comes with a microphone. On the sides we have some other information, and if we talk about the pricing, as you can see the price is actually 1800 rupees, but you can get this for about 1000 to 800 rupees. And this is the manual which actually came in the box, and considering that these are earphones, it's pretty thick. So guys, these are the main thing which we are talking about. These are the JBL T150A. As you can see, this is how they look like. They look really classy in my opinion. And if you are going, try to go with the black color variant. And guys, as you can see, the build is actually plasticky on this one. And although it is plasticky, but still of good quality. And after that, the wire is actually of very good quality. It is not braided, but still it's of good quality. And this is the microphone guys, which has really good quality, and button is also really nice on this one. And wire quality, as I have already told you, is quite good. And after that, if we talk about the 3.5mm jack, as you can see, I have used this for about more than 2 months, I would say. So as you can see, still it is gold plated, so the sound quality would be really good. So these are all the things which you are getting in this package. So guys, after using them for more than 45 days, I have to review them. And to start the review, firstly, I need to tell you that the build quality of these earphones is actually very good. As I have already shown you, the upper tips are made up of plastic, but still the wire quality and this plastic quality is really good. And 3.5mm audio jack is also gold plated, which is a nice thing. After that, the most important thing in an earphone is actually its sound quality. Sound quality was really nice. It comes with 8mm drivers and sound was very balanced, I would say. I love the sound quality. Highs and lows were crisp. If you are a person who loves listening to vocals, then these earphones are for you. And also guys, the bass on these earphones were very good. So guys, I have also used Audio Technica ATS CLR100. The main problem that I had with those earphones were the bass. That had adequate amount of bass, but if you are a person who likes a little bit punchier bass, then go with this JBL T150A. They are not having too much of bass, but it is very well distributed. So good vocals, good highs and lows, and also bass is good. If you are a person who listens to a lot of instrumental music, I would not recommend these earphones. Instead, go with the Audio Technica CLR100. So as you know that other alternative to these earphones is Audio Technica CLR100. But these earphones also comes with the microphone. The quality of microphone is actually really good. When I was taking calls with these earphones, the other party or the other user never complained me. The calls were very loud and they were having no issues in calling also. So to sum the review of this JBL T150A, I would say they are built really well. They look classy, have very good sound quality, bass is also there, and mic quality is also there. But if you are a person who would listen to a lot of instrumental music, then prefer the Audio Technicas. So if you like this review, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. If you want to buy these earphones, use our link, they'll help out the channel. If you have any type of comment, query, etc., then tell me in comment section down below. If you want to follow us on our social media network, the links are given in the description box down below. This is Sai from TechTweaks signing off. Thank you guys for watching and we'll meet in next one.
Never miss the latest video from TechTweaks. Just stay subscribed to our channel and enable the notification bell on your desktop as well as on your mobile phone.